Hello children, let's begin our today's class with this thought. Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. Children, education is the key to eliminate all problems. Education provides you the tools to improve the quality of life. In last class, we have started lesson number 3. Addition without carrying over. So let's continue this lesson. Today we are going to start next part of this lesson, addition of three numbers. Addition of three numbers is the same as we add two numbers. So let's see one example. Maya bought an eraser for 2 rupees, a pencil for 3 rupees, and some colored chalks for 4 rupees. How much should she pay the shopkeeper altogether? Children, here there are three numbers, 2, 3 and 4. We have to carry out addition of three numbers. So first, write this example, arrange all these numbers vertically and write. As there is only single digit, we write only one place, that is units place here. Now, the quantities, rupees 2 is for eraser. Rupees 3 is for pencil and rupees 4 is for chalks. Now, we have to add these three numbers to get the total amount of money. While adding these three numbers, first we have to add these two numbers. So, 2 plus 3 we get 5 and after that 5 plus 4 we get 9. In this way, we carry out additions of three numbers. First, we have to add these two numbers, 2 plus 3, we get 5 and 5 plus 4, we get 9. So, Maya should give the shopkeeper 9 rupees. Let's see the next example. In the cupboard, there are 3 song books, 21 story books and 14 picture books. How many books are there in the cupboard altogether? We have to calculate the total number of books in the cupboard. There are again three numbers, so we have to add these three numbers. As there is a two digit number also, we write the places here tens and units. Now, let's put the values. 3 song books are there, then 21 story books and 14 picture books. Now, while adding the numbers, we start addition from units place. So in units place, first we have to add these three numbers, 3 plus 1 plus 4. So for that, first we have to add 3 plus 1, we get 4, and then 4 plus 4, we get 8. Now moving towards the tens place, no number is there, so there must be 0. So 0 plus 2, we get 2, and 2 plus 1, we get 3. So, our answer is 38. There are 38 books in the cupboard. Now, let's solve some more examples in your math textbook page number 21. Question is add. Add this number. First example is the numbers are 25 plus 30 plus 32. So, as per our method, we always start addition from units place. So, first we add these three numbers. 5 plus 0, 5 and 5 plus 2, 7. So, here is 7. 2 plus 3, 5. 5 plus 3, 8. So, our answer is 87. Now, next is the numbers are 21 plus 15 plus 12. So 1 plus 5 it is 6 and 6 plus 2 8. Now in tens place 2 plus 1 3, 3 plus 1 4. So the answer is 48. Let's see the next example. 50 plus 2 plus 3. As no digit is there, we write here 0 in tens place. So first we start addition from units place. 0 plus 2 we get 2 and 2 plus 3 we get 5. Here moving towards the tens place, 5 plus 0 we get 5 and 5 plus 0 again we get 5. So answer is 55. In the same way you have to solve this example also. Now see the next example. Addition of 3 digit numbers 453 plus 104 plus 112. So we always start addition from units place. So at on unit place the digits are 3 plus 4 plus 2. First we add 3 plus 4, we get 7. 7 plus 2 it is 9. So 3 plus 4 plus 2 equals to 9. Then add the digits in tens place. 5 plus 0, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. After that add the digit in hundreds place. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. So answer is 669. Next example is 105 plus 3 plus 20. So first we have to write the places of these numbers H, T, U. The first number is 105 plus 3. So write 3 at units place as it is a single digit number, and remaining places you have to put 0. And then next number is 20. So write here 2020 and at hundreds place write 0. So first start addition from units place. 5 plus 3 we get 8, 0 plus 0 is 0 and 0 plus 2 is 2. 1 plus 0 is 0 and 0 plus 0, 1 plus 0 is 1 and 1 plus 0 again we get 1. So we get answer 128. Next example is 202 plus 34 plus 11. So write these numbers in proper boxes. First of all you have to write the places H, T and U. Then write numbers 202 plus 34, as only 2 digit number is there, write 0 in hundreds place, plus 11. Again 11 is a 2 digit number, write 0 in hundreds place. So always start addition from units place. 2 plus 4 we get 6, 6 plus 1 is 7. 0 plus 3 is 3, 3 plus 1 is 4. 2 plus 0 is 2 and 2 plus 0 again we get 2. So our answer is 247. In this way we carry out addition of 3 numbers. Children, you have to practice it daily and write this example from the textbook in textbook itself. Tomorrow in the next class we will see some more addition examples. Till then, practice it daily and recite tables daily. Happy learning!